Aiza Seguerra has made headlines for recently coming out as transgender. Now Aiza, who self-identifies as a man, has landed in the United States for a string of concerts with his fiancé, Liza Dino. Will they finally tie the knot while they are in America? We find out from C-Vangelis.
One of the most talked about celebrity couples in the Philippines arrived in Los Angeles Thursday night. Aiza Seguerra and Liza Dino arrived in the U.S. for a series of concerts entitled High on Love, which kicks off Saturday at the Japanese American Theater in Los Angeles.
Excited daw kasi we did the show in Manila already and
but this is our first show together.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna be on.
While fans expect to hear Aiza singing and see Liza's dancing, one question remains.
Is this the magic trip where you might tie the knot?
Not this one.
Not on this road trip?
No. We'll see on the next one.
Kailan, next one.
Let's see. Let's see.
Ah, wala pang definitive date.
You guys will know.
Yeah.
The couple will hit several U.S. cities, including San Diego, Las Vegas, Chicago, and San Francisco over a 10-day span. Though they'll head back to Manila after, they will return soon, as Aiza looks forward to celebrating TMC's 20th anniversary at the ASAP Live event in Los Angeles on October 11th.
Iniisip ko siya, let's just go to another country with good friends. Alam mo yun?
Parang 40 of you guys, di ba?
Gimmick lang ang dating eh. Alam mo yun yung... And at the same time, we'll be making people happy. So, laking bagay.
Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.